Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want more? I want more too. So let's give it up for the JaMM Repertory Quartet. Oshane Love on tenor saxophone, Ozou'ne Sundalyah on piano, Leon Duncan on bass viol, and Desi Jones on drums. The JaMM Repertory Quartet. We're working on a little bit of technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen, and the instrument that looks exactly like me is the one that's having a little challenge. But you know how it goes. You know how it goes. Sometimes when you take up a lot of space needs to be provided for you. So, give it up one more time for the JaMM Repertory Quartet. Much more. I agree. If you think that bass is sexy, can I get a round of applause? Just like this, sometimes it comes with some challenges, but it's a type of music that when it starts playing, all the challenges just drift away in the music. But in the meantime, let's show appreciation for esteemed musicians who have chosen to contribute to our country's music fabric here on International Jazz Day. You know, with the initiation of International Jazz Day in 2012 and its declaration of Kingston as a creative city of music in 2015 by UNESCO, Jamaica embraces jazz's unique democratic appeal, aesthetic significance, and contribution to the tenets of music effectiveness as a universal balm for the healing of humanity. Are we ready? I think so. Ladies and gentlemen, the JaMM Repertory Quartet.